it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Wait.
Everybody calm down.
I cannot believe this is happening right now. This is mind-blowing, guys. I can't believe this. It just looks like it's fresh, straight out of the anime. This is insane. I can't believe this. So, as most of you know, this is the scan for the Thousand Year Blood War characters, the first set of them, actually, and we'll be getting them very soon. This is absolutely hype. All aboard the hype train, please. I can't contain my excitement. So, right now, we have the scan of Toshiro, Sajin, Byakuya, and Kyoraku. So we have all of them here, and it's just so freaking hype. I said this like three times already. Anyways, we have the scan, and it's showing quite a bit here. In the middle of the scan, if we take a closer look, we have Sajin's Kokujo Tengen Myo Dangai Jo, and that is his latest Bankai in human form. And at the bottom of this scan here, we have Katen Kyokutsu Karamatsu Shinju, which I guess would be Kyoraku's Bankai. I could be wrong. There is a white background behind him with a black line, and I'm not quite sure what that entails, but it looks pretty sick so far, and he's in this cool stance, and it's looking great so far. By looking at all these characters from the Thousand Year Blood War, you can obviously assume they're going to be doing some crazy damage. I mean, we are talking about the final arc of Bleach here. If it's not one thing, it's another, and we are going to have some crazy overpowered characters with amazing abilities to use in the game soon, and that is just amazing to think about. It's just overwhelming, because, you know, it's Bleach Brave Souls. We're talking about Bleach Brave Souls here, and K-Lab finally got rights to do this. And look at this. They're all colored in. They look like they're fresh out of the anime. They're gonna sell like hotcakes. People are gonna be spending money on this game. People are legit gonna be spending money to get their hands on these characters. I mean, after this crazy release, it is anyone's guess as to how much money K-Lab will be making. It's gonna be insane. Without a serious shred of doubt, this is gonna be the biggest release K-Lab has ever done, and they are gonna be seeing a lot of money coming in.
My body
is ready.
Now, if you really take your time to think about this situation as a whole, in terms of downloads for this mobile app, we're gonna get a serious boost in sales and downloads. It's gonna be insane, because people have been waiting for this practically forever. And it's not just this. Surprisingly, in the last live stream, they announced that they'll be doing all of the movies. It was officially announced by K-Lab that they'll be doing every single one of the movies, so we will indeed be getting a lot more characters than expected. Characters from Bleach, Memories of Nobody, characters from the Diamond Dust Rebellion, characters from Fade to Black, and of course, characters from the Hellverse. This is a whole new ballgame, and for K-Lab, this is going to be a home run. It's absolutely phenomenal. Again, we have adult Toshiro, we have human Sajin, we have Byakuya looking like a badass, and we have Kyoraku with that Kenpachi looking eye patch there. I'm done. I'm just not worthy of the things to come. That's just how I feel, because this is absolutely insane. Okay, I had my serious fanboy moment. I'm going to give you guys some advice. Start saving your orbs and start saving some serious money, because if you're going to devote a serious amount of time to this game to get these characters, you want to start now.
The price. We're going to make so much money on this. Oh.
Thank you so much for being brainwashed.
Just shut up and take my money, because I'm actually going to be spending money. I'm not lying to you guys. I will be spending money on this game. There is nothing more for me to tell you. So we already know about the adaptation for the Thousand Year Blood War characters on this game, and also the movies, and that is one step closer to the anime. We're still waiting. We're still waiting for the anime. We're still waiting on Studio Pierrot. We're still waiting on Shueisha to decide whether or not the anime is a good idea altogether. It's all taking time. But for now, let them look at the progress. Let all of them closely observe the progress that this game will make after this release, and it will give them kind of a hint as to where we're at right now and how much the fans want the anime out. It all depends on the popularity and how much money the game will be making, I guess. So there's not much to tell here. Brave Souls has been doing pretty well on its own, and we are currently at 23 million downloads. So as far as we know with this scan has been given to us by VJump, and it brings the first visual of the arc, the Thousand Year Blood War, also known as the Quincy Blood War. And this is just the beginning. Obviously, you can assume that they're going to be bringing out more characters as they go in the next coming months. And it's just going to be spectacular to see how much farther they can go. K-Lab is making extreme progress, and they are carrying on as we speak, and it is spectacular. So there is a lot to keep in mind here, and this whole scan is just mind-boggling itself. We are seeing fully drawn characters colored in for the Thousand Year Blood War, and I couldn't be any more excited about this. Now, it's just me, I'm just guessing, but I'm hoping that these characters are out before 2018. I'm not sure, there's no confirmation anywhere as far as I can tell. I might be reading all of this wrong. I can't really read Japanese, but we're getting somewhere with this scan already. K-Lab has already released it, and it's still early, so I'm assuming that these characters will be out before 2018. But again, that's just me. And of course, finally, we have the K-Lab live stream. The latest live stream will be taking place on September 23rd, so please be sure you are present on that day to experience something amazing. And they might be showing all these characters in action, and that is going to be exciting. Like, please, somebody just tell me how exciting that sounds. So again, this is absolutely outstanding news. Bleach Brave Souls will be taking place at Tokyo Game Show 2017. This is another Bankai live stream. There's going to be a lot of guests attending this event, and it's going to be taking place September 23rd, 4 p.m. JST, live from the K-Lab Games booth, KGS, YouTube/Facebook. Also, if I might add, there are going to be a few special voice acting guests there, such as Ichigo Kurosaki, Saijin Komamura, and also Keigo Asano and Shuhei Hisagi. Another thing to add, be sure to keep in mind that K-Lab is indeed working on The Lost Agent Volume 2, Part 12. It is going to be out soon, hopefully. We don't know when, but it will be out soon. And that is another thing I just wanted to add quickly. And that is basically it for this video. If you guys enjoyed the video, please let me know in the comments. I will leave a link in the description to the official scan. And of course, for all things Bleach related, be sure to subscribe. Hashtag Bleach in the comments and be sure to support Bleach in any way possible. And of course, I will see you guys in the next Bleach video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.